Hi guys. Hi. Hi in sign language. I'm Ryan Jackson. Welcome to my channel. I've been a member of this site pretty much since the beginning, so I'm sure most of the regulars will at least know a little bit about me. But let's see, for those of you who don't, like I said, I'm Ryan Jackson. I live in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Started magic when I was about 17 years old. I'm 40 now, so it's been over 20 years. Let's see. I won numerous magic competitions in close-up, mostly close-up, a couple of stage ones. I released a few magic products on the market. Another thing people probably say about me is, about the time I started magic, it's also the time I went deaf. I've been deaf since I was about 20 years old. And but just like a year and a half ago, I got the cochlear implant so I can hear again. But this past year has been really exciting. As I said, I never heard my audiences until this year. So my hearing again has really changed the way I perform magic. I'm still learning to adjust to the new world of sound, and I used to do a lot of humor about being deaf. So it's a big adjustment for me to not be deaf anymore. It's changing my humor and my presentations. But it's been an amazing adventure, though. You know, I'm loving it, and I just have to evolve in a new direction, which is great. I almost feel like a newbie again, you know, which is pretty cool. This channel, I'm not really sure what it's going to be about yet, as far as a specialty. Right now, it's just about me. Because, like I said, this last year, even though I'm still into magic and I still love it, it hadn't been my main focus this year. My main focus has been experiencing the world around me. But yeah, I think in the future, I'll probably do some lectures down here. I'm thinking about doing them, maybe one on the magic I've created and marketed, and maybe one on my other specialty, which is invisible thread magic. It's something I have planned, you know, in the future here. But right now, like I said, it's just about me. I'm learning how to use the site just like everybody else is, but I'm loving it. I'm loving it so far. So I hope you come back, and thanks for stopping by. Take care.